Actor Siddharth Malhotra has started shooting for film Shershah, which chronicles the story of Kargil war hero Paramveer Chakra Captain Vikram Batra, who sacrificed his life for the nation in 1999. Soldier back at work, Siddharth posted on Instagram. He also shared pictures seated in the vanity van with the crew in PPE suit working on his look. In the film backed by Karan Johar's Dharma production, Siddharth plays Captain Batra, who laid down his life in the service of the nation while recapturing Indian terrorists from Pakistani intruders during the Kargil War of 1999. Shershah marks Tamil filmmaker Vishu Vardhan's directorial debut in Bollywood. The film also stars Kiara Advani.